What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you cannot log in to Epic Games using your Facebook account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Facebook login problem on Epic Games is usually caused by a Facebook account that has not been active in a while, because of temporary login or server issues, or because you're masking your connection with a VPN or proxy. First, open up your Epic Games launcher and sign out of your account. Before signing back in, open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, add all Epic Games related processes. This will allow you to reconnect to the Epic Games servers when relaunching the app. Before reopening the Epic Games launcher, open up your browser and log in to the Facebook account that you want to use to log in to your Epic Games account. This will fix the not active error with your Facebook account for most users. If the problem persists, then open up your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, select VPN and make sure your VPN connection is currently disabled. Next, you can try clearing your browser cache for the Epic Games launcher to fetch your Facebook account information again after reactivating it. Using your browser, in this example Google Chrome, navigate to your settings. Here, in the Privacy and Security section, select Site Settings, Cookies and Site Data, and then click on See All Site Data and Permissions. Search for Facebook.com and proceed to delete the site data and cookies. You'll be required to refresh the page and log back into your account. If the problem persists, then make sure to disable your browser extensions, especially those that can alter your network connection, or those that can work with Facebook. Click on the Extensions icon and select Manage Extensions. From here, simply disable all extensions and restart the Epic Games login process. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.